final voters register of all the 31,851 polling stations have been printed and dispatched to the various regions and districts. Biometric verification devices would be used to verify voters in the elections. 58,000 BVDs have been refurbished and dispatched to the various regions and districts. The 58,000 includes backups, which would be used to replace BVDs, which would develop faults at the polling stations. In addition, well-trained technicians have been deployed to the regions and various zonal centers to provide technical support to the polling officials when necessary.